A drug bust in Lancaster County. A Lititz man is accused of selling a variety of drugs to undercover officers. According to the Lancaster County Drug Task Force, 39-year-old Anthony Kashner sold methamphetamines and marijuana to undercover officers. Police say a search of his home also turned up fentanyl, ecstasy, and cocaine. The street value of the drugs exceeds $25,000.